Good day, sports fans.
Oh, what's this? Budweiser. Well, some people know that. Hard, brutal opponents who can also handle the ball.
Gotta be smarter or stronger. That's the way to beat the Greenskins.
Going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground. Of speed, always risky.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Whoops, down they go.
Yeah.
Unity is strength.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team hold it. Knockout!
Wouldn't they be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob?
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been mine.
For breaking the lines. Well, at least they're not dead. Yeah. For remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Look at all those players sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Carry Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. That's just a warning. We're both still standing.
Effective as ever, these black orcs.
near to the end zone. Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. They push them back. Personally, I'd object them. Because two big guys is always better than one.
The domino hit!
One less option for the ball carrier, Tennessee.
All the knockout players are back on the field. How did that?
Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. Some say it's perfect for playing Blood Bowl in. I call it dull. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
This is going to be decisive. They're still standing. That's it. conditions. Ah, good. He's got the ball. It's always embarrassing when they fumble that bit. Sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. The player's down. Turnover. Look at him, Twinkle Toes there.
Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you're playing a cricket.
Is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
The attacker has an assist.
It's going for it! He really plowed up the pitch on his way. The players on the ground.
Five goals. Says he gets kicked in the face first. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Small of the team, harder it is to score. Need to find replacements. This is indeed a vital kickball. Team scores in deadlock.
True, Jim. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner. Come on, guys, together! Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
They've grabbed the ball! A wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
Hmm.
gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
That's going to be a turnover.
Now, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Toes there.
They're dropping like flies. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt. Rah! He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? He won't leave him alone anytime soon. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. This player, the attacker, smells weakness. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! Less defenders there are around the ball, the easier it's going to be to move. One less annoyance to deal with.
It's a blue. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright.
Pride comes before the fall.
Yeah, that's some gold-plated brutality right there. Hold it. Yeah, that's some gold-plated brutality right there. You can always trust a black orc to bring the pain.
That player is away with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts.
Last minute pass. But will it go anywhere?
That's going to be a turnover.
Last chance pass. He stole the ball. Now comes the hardest part of the job. Getting out of this mess.
No! Over on the other side! Over the other... Oh, God! Never mind.